Today we're looking at something a little special, for Lenovo's IdeaCentre Q180 is the world's smallest fully functional desktop PC. Indeed, with just a bit more volume than two DVD cases, and weighing a mere 742 grams, it's not difficult to believe this claim. And yet, it packs in plenty of connectivity and features. Mind you, we're not completely enamoured with the design, which is clean and streamlined, but not particularly striking. Still, the combination of silver and black does work despite the glossy black's love for fingerprints, and the unsightly front connections are hidden behind a durable flap. Build quality is pretty good too, though not on a level with Lenovo's ThinkPads. One of the Q180's ingenious features is that you can add an optical drive to this miniature PC by simply getting the drive module and clicking it in. Hook up the external USB bridge and voila, your media PC has gained DVD or even Blu-ray playback. The stand is cleverly designed to accommodate either the slim base unit or the far fatter machine with drive attached. Another handy accessory that comes included is a strong metal bracket for mounting behind a monitor or TV, or even on your wall. Last, but far from least, Lenovo includes its great keyboard and mouse remote. Shaped to lie comfortably in your hand, typing offers a similar experience to a BlackBerry phone keyboard, and the keys are even backlit. A small optical sensor acts as a touchpad and button, with two more dedicated buttons above, while a sensitive touch strip beneath lets you scroll easily. The remote uses RF, with its USB dongle that can be stored in the battery compartment, which also holds two AA batteries. Getting to the Q180's connectivity, we have a gigabit Ethernet port, HDMI and VGA for video, four USB 2 ports, and an optical audio jack. The hinge flap at the front hides an SD card slot, twin USB 3 ports, and headphone plus microphone jacks. Bluetooth is absent, but Wi-Fi is on hand for wireless communication. You can get various configurations of the IdeaCentre Q180. They'll all have dual-core 2.13 GHz Intel Atom CPUs and dedicated AMD Radeon graphics, but memory can go from 2 to 4 GB and storage can be up to 750 GB. Unfortunately, the CPU-GPU combo still isn't great for gaming, multitasking, or intensive workloads, but it will easily cope with daily tasks and HD video playback. Considering the Q180's size, versatility, and accessories, check it out if you're looking for a nettop or an affordable and tiny media PC. We'll